Police in Ferguson, Missouri once again had to put down and head off violence in the streets following the shooting days ago of a young unarmed black man who was supposed to...
In the 3 weeks since Trayvon Martin was killed inside this gated Florida community.
On July 17th, New York City police confronted 43-year-old Eric Gardner in Staten Island. Mrs. Gardner died at a hospital a short time later. Medical examiner calling his death a homicide.
With the pellet gun. You remember this back in November. This is surveillance video. But he was shot and killed by a police officer.
But today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal. And one day on the red hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream that one day, even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the people's injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character.
not to indict the officer who killed a 12-year-old black boy in November.
Judge, I'm not guilty of the murder of Trayvon Martin, and it,